Let's see what I can do with this guitar here. Closer.